meteorologist Maddie, and welcome to my weather studio. Today's report on cloud cover will start here with a stratus cloud. So stratus clouds, they are thin and spread out, and these bad boys are responsible for a grey cloudy day. But not just that, stratus clouds give us fog. Yeah, it can get very foggy with these, so you want to be, look how foggy it is. So foggy. Let's clear that away. Okay, it is a very, very cloudy day today. So as well as stratus clouds, we also have some cirrus clouds. I'll put the cirrus clouds just here. So cirrus clouds, they tend to be high up in the sky, high in the atmosphere. High up. And cirrus clouds are wispy. You'll see them on a nice bright clear day. But these, they are full of lots of frozen ice particles. Ooh, very chilly up there indeed. Okay, so what about in this middle section? What might we have there? Well, we have something called the Nimbus Stratus. The Nimbus Stratus. So these are dark rain clouds. Yep, dark rain clouds. Oh, you've got to make sure you've got a nice waterproof jacket on if you see a Nimbus Stratus cloud up in the air. Okay, but it's not just rain. No, we sometimes, it's great fun to see a Nimbus Stratus cloud because they even give us snow. And who doesn't love a snow day, hey? I know that I certainly do. Right, okie dokie. So, alongside our Nimbus Stratus, in just about the same sort of area in the sky, we might get my favourite clouds of all, and that's these ones just here, a Cumulo Cloud, or as I like to call them, Toy Story Clouds. Yes, these clouds are fluffy little delights. You might be out in your garden or looking out the window and you can gaze up at them and they make lots of fun, interesting shapes. But here's the thing, a cumulo cloud, you've got to watch out because it could bring you a bit of a light shower, shall we say. Not heavy, a light shower. Right, but last of all, we have the queen of all clouds, and this is the Cumulonimbus. There it is, the Cumulonimbus. Now these, they are huge, enormous, towering clouds, but they will bring us things such as hail, storms, downpours, and tornadoes! Meteorologist Maddie, thank you for joining me at Weather Studio. That was Cloud Cover!